The Dutch Postcode Lottery has awarded 8.3 million euros to Sea Shepherd. With these funds, we'll be constructing our dream vessel, a vessel that will exceed the speed of any of our vessels in our current fleet and will enable us to keep up with the poachers anywhere on the planet. The vessel will be equipped with a revolutionary hybrid propulsion system that will enable us to stay at sea for an extended period of time.
Today we reached a milestone, and that's why we invited you for the keel laying ceremony. I understood you brought a little piece of gold which will be welded into the keel.
Very nice moment this. Thanks to the Postcode Lottery. The Sea Shepherd Antarctic Patrol Vessel. We started the construction. We had the keel laying ceremony. Where Geert welded the golden banner inside the hull of the ship.
We embedded something gold from the Postcode Lottery in the steel of our vessel.
And you can see the construction is now well on the way. It's going very, very fast right now. And soon this will look like this.